forgot my guns. They've been dropped in the sea of forgiveness. Wow. I came in here wanting to play with integrity and to be of light and love and this shining being. And wow, did I struggle with that. Because you certainly both stabbed me in the back with a knife that was very deep, and it took me about a week to remove it from my back. It was so deep, especially from Danielle, which I had total trust in her. I never was gonna vote you out. I don't know who made up that lie. But I'm holding no chip on my shoulder, because chips on your shoulder of regret and anger weigh you down. And I'm a bird, so I gotta fly. But more so than anything, I learned a ton about myself. And that points me to my question. For you and through this experience, more than the game and the money and the la 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 la, what did you really learn about yourself that you're gonna take out of here and walk with every single day?
Aris.
I hope you don't think I stabbed you in the back, because we both put each other's name on the parchment just to...
Well, you did lie, but it's okay.
So, and you know what? You know what? I take full responsibility for that. I did, and I do not profess to say that I was completely honest out here. And so I guess for me, one thing I can say is my ego's been smashed.
And that is going to strengthen your spiritual way. I mean, my ego was smashed into smithereens.
I hope it did.
And you need it, because it's going to be tough out there.
That's right.
Danielle.
I didn't realize how mentally strong I can be and how mentally tough this whole adventure was for me. Like, there was so many times where I just was like, I can't do this.
Well, in a sense, that is the beautiful gift then that this gave you, is that in a sense you've learned to be able to be still within yourself, just you, not having dad take care of you, or boyfriend take care of you, or anyone.
Thank you for pointing that out for me.
Well, you know, we're all here for each other in one way or another, and my life is to learn, and I'm glad we've all learned something, and we're all gonna walk on a higher road.
Thanks, Courtney.